and place the handbag under the seat in front of you.
If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air.
In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew member's instructions.
Smoking, vaping, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors.
There are 8 exits on this plane. 8 doors, 4 on each side. 6 doors have detachable slides that can be used as ramps. The 2 smaller doors behind the wings have detachable slides that can be used for flotation. 2 additional ramps are located in ceiling compartments near the 2 smaller doors behind the wings. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind.
All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you.
If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, flip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. The water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to the safety information card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lap children are located in marked compartments at the front and rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are at resting position, and your tray table is put away. Please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
from the flight deck. We are number one for departure. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for takeoff.
pleasure to welcome to Atlanta, where local time is 11:40 a.m. There's been a 1 hour time change. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and carry on stow until your aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. In the next few hours, you may receive an email survey from Delta with valued feedback and use your response to continue to improve your travel experience. We also invite you to download and use the Fly Delta app for all your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. Before you deplane, please take a quick look around your seat to make sure you have everything you've brought on board. On behalf of Delta, especially since Atlanta-based crew, we enjoyed having you on board and look forward to seeing you again on another Delta flight. We hope you have a safe and happy holidays here in Atlanta or wherever you're